I had been diagnosed with fibromyalgia, and it was a very, you know, vague treatment. There is no treatment. There's drugs, you know, pharmaceutical drugs that didn't really help me. And I devised a health plan for myself with the tools that I learned in the class. In year two, there's a focus of health, and for me, that was amazing because I went in with a clear intention of healing something I was going through. It's like a miracle. It's magical. It is truly a mystery school where we learn things that you wouldn't learn anywhere else. But the most important thing is you learn about yourself.